It's a video of heading the HQ up to get dyno'd. Got it all bolted up. Let's start idling on there. First run straight out the bat. Almost 300 kilometers. Could have listened to it all day long on that dyno. Sounded amazing. That's where she finished up, 316 kilowatts of wheels, 420 odd horsepower. Shouldn't be so loud, not quite as much as I was hoping for, but got there. Got it back home, put it up on the hoist, bit of a ride around, found it sitting a bit low. Got a new grill badge from Walmart Design, it's quite nice. And chucked in some new 550 pound springs in the front end of it. I only had 375s in before, and after a quick drive it settled down a little bit too low. This is back home, cold start, after first time since the dyno.